We are heading out to the beach this morning. Well, my clock says 11:43, but it's actually 10:43. So we are in the car trying to get to Little Corona Beach.
I actually forgot that. I was thinking we were going to have a long hair.
So we're just following our GPS trying to get there. We should be there in about 10 minutes, 12 minutes. And the boys are being loud and crazy today. Isaac, you're going to break my headphones here. And the girls are falling behind us. I guess I'm just forgetting towels all around. That's okay.
Ugh. Melissa's usually the brains of the operation.
I know.
I'm not used to making up for you all the time.
I know. What is this?
It's me. Aren't these cool homes here?
It's pretty.
Beautiful.
Look at the ocean. Oh, the ocean. Came up all the way over here.
Don't drive off.
And there's the ocean.
Oh. Here's your picture spot.
No. Wow.
Wow.
So pretty.
Hey, lizard.
Lizards! So pretty.
There's some people down. Oh no, those are birds.
Yeah, birds.
Are those birds?
I think so.
Those are big birds.
Yeah.
I totally thought they were people.
Look at the bird out on that like thing out there.
Oh, they're huge.
It's so pretty. There's the ocean.
Oh my gosh, here. Look at that big wave that's coming on there. Oh, I can't. Oh my gosh, this is so.
Sorry, I was excited.
Since I was like
little.
Since I was like, what? 9? 8? Okay, I was like 7 or 8. It's been forever. It's been 10 years.
Can you imagine having that house right there? They have a freaking balcony right there that like walks out. That's crazy. How do you get a house out here like that? So pretty. Gorgeous. No, there's a thing there for a reason.
Where? Up on Mary Desert. What? Up on Mary Desert.
Oops.
You want to go walk in the ocean? Oh, your hands are so yucky. Go wash your hands off in the ocean. Here, let's walk, go. Okay, hold on. It's going to come up here. Watch out, Noah. Somebody stay by Noah. Woo, that's cold. That's cold.
That's freezing. Oh my gosh. Trying to get a little daring. I think it's a little scared. See your hands.
They're not too bad. They're just bleeding a bit.
Ow, your hip looked really... Ow, Sarah. Oh.
First day back at the ocean and it hates me.
Oh. Oh, poor Sarah getting hurt in the ocean.
Don't try body surfing.
Are you okay? Are you okay? Oh. You and Sarah.
It's a beautiful day out. Gorgeous, perfect day for the beach. Noah's now playing in the sand. Isaac's still over there in the water. But everybody's kind of getting ready to go. We gotta head back and shower and get ready for Mickey's Halloween party tonight, woo, which is my favorite. So I'm really excited for that. But I am really, really enjoying the beautiful beach today. I'm gonna walk over here and see if there's a tide pool over here. Look, there's a little crab walking on the rock right here. Like a little one.
Where?
It's really little. There's a little crab right there.
Oh, cool.
Oh, a couple of them. There's crabs all over. They're all walking. Look at all these crabs. I thought it was only one, but there's a lot of little ones.
Yeah.
There's tons of crabs. That's so cool. Oh, there's the one like swimming. He doesn't have anything on his back.
I'm gonna go get the girls.
Yeah, how cute. Look at all those crabs moving in their shells. Cute. There's a lot of them right here. There's something trying to climb up right there. Cool. Hi! Is that a Mario? And a pirate?
It's like a parade and get me in here.
That was close.
Is there what? Yeah, you can ride rides. We usually just like to ride on the like scary ones, but it doesn't matter. We can ride on anything anybody wants to ride on.
Scary
ones. Look at everybody. Monica and Sarah, yin and yang.
I definitely want to do the pirate one again.
Courtney looks like she's going to a masquerade. Cute. And Bethany's a mouse.
Doesn't have what?
Your sister mouse.
Sister mouse. Minnie.
What do you mean? She's your daughter.
Sister mouse.
Sister mouse. Whatever.
And he is scared. Oh my gosh, oh sorry,
that's
never mind, that's just John. It's just John.
I've never seen anything.
It's a clone of John.
Alright, that's where we got our trick or treat bags coming in for Mickey's Halloween party. A few people dressed up. Do you guys want to stand up and come get in line? Stand up, come over here. Open up your trick-or-treat bags so you can put candy in it. Hold it open, there you go.
Good job.
Isaac, this way. Isaac, you gotta go this way. Come on, there you go.
Come this way. Hi, happy Halloween.
Say thanks, keep going.
Happy holidays.
Thank you. Okay, keep walking. Let's go to the next one.
No.
Come on.
Treats.
Yep, go get more. You gotta go up and say trick or treat when you go up to the next person, okay? When you go to the next person, say trick or treat. Go.
Okay,
what?
Yeah, there you go. Oh. It's Mario. Are you gonna lose your mustache?
Maybe. Somewhere in the night, he probably will. Thank you.
Happy Halloween.
Cool. Let's go to the next one. Ooh, look at this smog. Whoa. Look how cool this smog is. Cool. Come on, let's go this way. Fun. You ready?
Happy Halloween.
Trick or treat.
There you go.
Hey.
Oh, we got a pirate.
Say trick or treat.
Mario. There you go. Happy Halloween.
Say thanks.
Trick or treat.
Do you hear the dance party over there? Come here, boys. Trick or treat!
Happy Halloween.
Thanks.
Hello, foreign friend. Where's Luigi?
Up here.
Luigi's with him somewhere.
Mario!
Mario! It's dark.
The other girls went over to Space Mountain. And we are going to do the Cars Autopia.
No.
And I'm going to ride with Isaac, and Noah's going to ride with Daddy.
Me and Sarah and Courtney went on Splash Mountain, and I got my hair all soaking wet, so I had to put it up.
Here, I see.
So now it's in a parade instead of down.
Come on! Yeah. Good job. Okay, climb in.
Don't forget to steer. You're steering. Here, you want me to push it?
No. There you go. Go, go. Oh, my car keeps starting. Go, car. Turn. Go, car, go. You gotta turn. Oh, man. Careful. Oh. Turn. Turn. Careful. My car died. It died right before we got here.
Thank you.
Is that the exit?
He's upset because he couldn't reach the pedal.
your favorite song? Are you gonna fall asleep?
Hands down, this is the best day of my life.
Say goodbye. I'll probably get a couple more pictures and
whatever, but see you tomorrow for more.